Manu and improved. So, I don't think I ever showed you to this. I don't think I ever showed you this, but I made a phone out of like a 96 count of Crayola, like this metal one. Yeah, I have a sharpener and the lid are both tin or very thin metal, and I made a phone. I will go get a screwdriver for this. Okay, I don't have a screwdriver. Let's go ahead and turn on the light. And that did not sound good. Just lifting the bottom part off carefully so I don't rip anything. Okay. Now we are inside. I see this is a sharper bit. There was actually a little bit of sharp ones right here, the old one. So completely redid it. We have the two vibration motors. We got the screens, we got the screen parts, got the two subboards to the two batteries. That's 5,000 amps. Yeah, 5,000. This is 4,800. That's 9,800 billion amps. You have the charging port, microphone, and SIM card slot. You have the motherboard with the Snapdragon 8 Plus, Gen 8 Plus, second gen. 8 Plus, second gen. If I say it right. 6 gigs of RAM, 256 gigabytes of internal storage. And then you got an Exynos right here. Or I should have said Adrenos. That's a motherboard. Then you have a camera. And now we have two flex cables that are going to the batteries. And yeah, one flex cable going right here to the vibration motors to the screen. We have the power button, which I have not actually really done. Like, see, it's right here. Any of you are wondering, it's right here. Right here, the volume. So this flex cable is. This one is for the earpiece and camera. And just close it up. You just close it up. And now you're at the back. You have another display right here. And then again, you have the microphone, USB-C port, and the speaker. Right here is the SIM. Yeah, I forgot to add the little dot right there, but you just stick it in. It's right under the camera. See? You got all cameras. Oh, gosh. This is just so, like, you can hang on to it. And Here's a little bonus. Drop test. 4 feet. 3, 2, 1. Now we do 4 feet open. 4 feet open. Front side up and back side down. 3, 2, 1. I'll just flip it. Another 4 feet. 3, 2, 1. Oh. So I saw something. If you saw it. Yep. I'm up and down and big speed button ripped. So everything else is fine. Yeah. Nothing else ripped. That's good. Now right side. 3, 2, 1, go. Back side. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. See, it's basically just, yeah, it's honestly pretty strong. Yeah, that's the only thing that ripped out of the whole thing. That cable's always been flexible. You see, when you have it open, it just, like, you just do it like this. It's like, see, I've been, like, seeing, like, hey, my tablet died, can I use your phone? And then I'm like, oh yeah, here it is. And then I hand it, and then, like, you know, I bought it, and it's all messed up. And then I have to go fix it, and I'm like, hey, my son just broke his phone. And then, how I do this is, like, I go. I'd say this tape secures flex cables and allows for flex. So I could just retighten it and make sure it's closed, okay? And then like, okay. Like, you know, I open it. Yeah, I opened it. Bit. They will. Let's see, it'll just. See. And this tape, and then also, this tape lets the electricity pass through, so it can work now. Okay, here you go. You're good. And I'll test it, and then like. Volume comes up, and then you can see that it's working. That's the volume. That's it. And then, boom. It works. That's it for that. Really stormy. Our storm service said it's going to be storming, so yeah, yes, if find some, and bye.